New this morning, doctors working to save a woman's life after police say she was shot in the head. It happened at Glenmont and Rampart Street in West Houston around 11:30 last night. Investigators say they found the woman after responding to reports of a drive-by shooting. She was rushed to the hospital and currently remains on life support.